pre-lit.
And then
pretty cringe.
To end it, we have probably the most infamous Cutter songs there are. Bring Me to Life. Near the end, he grew spiteful, blind. He didn't know what he was doing. I was killing himself, and he needed help.
The most infamous.
The song demonstrates one of the possible mindsets he had during his time of death.
Near the end,
and then he just put Bring Me to Life there.
He didn't know what he was doing. I was killing
myself. Live stream, bro, on YouTube this time.
The song demonstrates one of the possible.
I don't know. I've been spending like 4 hours trying to re-download Smite.
Why?
Because Smite and Steam stopped working, so I had to delete Steam, re-download Steam, and now I'm re-downloading Smite. An error occurred while updating Smite. Connection timeout.
I would like you to look at the title of the stream, at least what it's called.
Okay, let me try to find this shit.
Hold on, I'm about to be like, what's poppin', B? Let me sign in first.
SLR live stream?
No, that's not what it's called. You gotta click on it.
Okay.
Let me click on it.
That is a 7, not a 6.
And I'm also putting DMX, Michael.
Aw, hell yeah.
No, can I?
Why do I hear Spooz?
Really?
I just looked at the recommended for my channel. It needs to calm down.
Started streaming a minute ago.
Metal Gear Nigger.
There are two people watching right now.
One watching.
No. Two watching.
Metal Gear Nigger. Two people watching. Wait, who's the other person? Hello?
I don't know, maybe the person who said that earlier. Metal Gear Nigger.
Please select a mission.
Dude, Twitter's AIDS. I was expecting so many jokes, but people are being sensitive and butthurt. I'm like, why? Most of them are like, hey, just so you guys know, I'ma block you. Now here's my opinion, go ahead and block me. I'm gonna keep making my jokes. It makes no difference. We can do this the easy way or the hard way, you decide. Jungle practice. Why does yours look so weird? Like jungle practice isn't supposed to look like that. I was gonna put a lot more songs, and then I started realizing how much space it actually takes to do each song. So. I almost put two Avril Lavigne songs, but
ew,
at a
oh my god, I hear double of everything. Oh, this is nasty.
Oh yeah, your AIDS.
39 minutes left, guys.
Boss, your objective is to eliminate. I like how it doesn't lag as much with you too. It's not like a 3 minute delay.
I also don't like hearing my own voice. Keep an eye on
the remaining time. What, you sound like AIDS? Yeah, we all know.
No, I don't sound like AIDS.
Dude, so I went to pre-order Sun, right? Pokemon Sun, and I went to renew my GameStop, and then I also went to pre-order Call of Duty. And apparently, we're having a little Pokemon tournament at the GameStop. So you guys should probably come, you know, so we can have our Pokemon tournament.
You think I am?
Well, first off, you know I'd win.
You're funny! You're funny! Got all the jokes.
That's the only rule. So you can do shuckles and everything.
What is my mission? I haven't been paying attention.
Okay, so I'm bringing in 6 Mega Salamances.
Oh, that guy was being really salty about Mega Evolutions. He was talking about getting one-shotted by a Blaziken, and he had a Blastoise.
Got him.
The Blaziken can use Fire Blast.
Oh, got him. Maybe he should have better Pokemon.
Yeah, like the assault's too real. If you had Shock Move, it would have never happened.
Yo, YouTube makes this lag, whereas Twitch doesn't lag. There's like 3 frame difference in stage. Oh yeah, it's just me.
Dude, so I was like, what's a girl? I don't remember seeing that in the Pokédex.
What are women? I don't even know what they are in real life.
And then they were like, dude, what's a girl? I've never heard of that chat card before. Kind. I just realized something.
No, like, I'm so not used to hearing my voice, and then I hear it, and I'm like, wait a minute, I sound like somebody, and I like that person.
You. No, no, you.
Nah, I like that. Not like that, man. Not like that.
Likes. You either like men, or you like a woman that sounds like you.
No, that is not what I said.
Okay, I don't have the proper weapons for this mission, apparently.
Please, can you buy ammo now? A drop point.
Okay, I'm gonna drop it right fucking here. Supplies? Just drop my loot over there, you know?
So you can buy
ammo. Oh, please calm down, boss.
No, asking the question. Enemy presence
detected. Why over there?
It better be at the end of the mission.
Supply drop complete. Okay, fuck off, horse. I'm about to get caught going through here. You think they'll notice if I stole their truck?
Probably.
Nah, I'll be fine.
If you're like really.
Oh, they already noticed. They already noticed. I'm gonna fuck out here. Casually went away.
Nice job trying to take the truck. Why aren't you Fullman devising the truck? Hello?
What? I don't have fucking. That's why I literally just ordered the item. Yeet. Okay.
What was it? I almost bought it. I almost bought Metal Gear Solid. I was staring at it when I was at GameStop. And I was like, nee.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Hello, you don't get to keep the box?
No. I mean, I have a box with me if I really want to use it.
You pull out the box right now.
I can also smoke a cigar and it makes like 5 hours pass in a matter of like 2 seconds.
Yeah, I know. I know.
As long as it's not a Lucario, no one will know who you are if you're in the box.
Can I fire an RPG from my horse is the real question. Hell yeah. Caught in this fucking hill.
But, you know, I don't know anything about logic.
I mean, I don't see why you couldn't shoot an RPG from a horse. I mean,
you can't. I'm saying that you should probably fall off a horse or you would hurt the horse.
Accidentally shoots horse in the back of the head.
Why is it? You are
about to. Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route.
Caution, the map has been updated. Caution.
You're quick scoping with the bazooka.
Oh, I was about to leave the mission here, but that's what it was. What the fuck is this?
Get wrecked.
What do you mean get wrecked? I destroyed the tank and didn't leave the area. Suck my balls.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. I was also gonna put some like.
The tank does not drive that fast. What the fuck is that? It is a tank. Goddamn, it's so fucking fast.
He could screw it. Nah.
Fuck out of here, horse.
They're. What you don't know is that tank is actually the Sonic.
Wait, you start seeing a little flash of blue.
That should be a dead tank, but it's not.
Well, this is not fucking Destiny where you gotta use your whole ammo and then you're like super to destroy a tank.
2 out of 7? Where the fuck are the other ones? What was it, 3? Transporting a prisoner.
It's not part of the mission. They think you can bust them loose. Do you even have enough ammo to destroy 7 tanks?
No.
Do you have, like, bomb charges or something?
I could throw a fucking grenade at it.
Okay, do it. If you're a real man, blow up that next one with only grenades.
No, I'm not doing only grenades. I'll do
if you're a real man, you destroy the tank with a handgun.
That's gonna take Okay, I have a stun gun, not an actual damaging gun.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. The one that only puts people to sleep.
No, my bad. You destroy that tank with your horse. You run into it.
You can kill sheep by running into them.
Okay, destroy that tank with your foot.
Alright, I'll destroy it with my bionic arm. Where the fuck is this other tank here?
If you don't punch that tank, you ain't a real man.
Alright, I wanna see you go up and punch a fucking tank.
Alright, you let me borrow your computer and I'll go up and punch a tank.
Are you gonna die immediately after?
But I will have done it. I won't be no close.
Ooh. Hey Daniel, what Pokemon game are you gonna get?
Son.
Oh hell yeah.
Okay, I'm out of ammo, so I'm gonna have to casually walk up here and throw a fucking grenade at it.
Strolling. Is that a rocket? Are those rockets on the back?
I don't know what they are. Fucking thing I
have. Why
is there a big gun? They're a big gun, that's all you need to know. Throw the magazine at it. No, if you're real.
That's
man,
not gonna do shit! It just bounces off!
You don't know that.
I've done it before. Okay. They've spotted me. Oh no. Take that. Yeet, just casually throw it.
Contact with the tank. Let's go.
Okay.
Your ping decreased, mate.
Okay, now what do I do? What the fuck
you
is that?
Other targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
They're driving over here, so I'm gonna want. I can't get this shit! Okay.
Please select a drop point.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Supplies requested.
You're summoning another rocket launcher.
I couldn't.
I can't wait until that game comes out, because I'm gonna hear nothing but Captain Price.
So is that your favorite, your new favorite Pokemon is type
Night. Oh shit! I almost jumped into the fucking river and killed myself. Okay, I'm glad it wasn't that big of a drop. It wasn't Mission Failed, I survived. I died earlier because my horse fell off and broke its knees and it just killed me.
So this is the next one?
Oops, that's an enemy base. Let me just casually stroll my horse through here, you know, whatever.
No, you casually stroll through there.
This is not a part of my mission right now, so they can suck my ass. I'm not here for them, I'm here for the tank.
I need a watchdog, just totally not the watchdog.
It ain't the same at all.
No,
I don't know since when Snake's been riding on horses and shooting bazookas, but...
Where the fuck did his tank go?
Take out as many vehicles as you can.
Oh my god, I gotta reload.
Is it even possible to get a perfect score on this mission?
What?
Is it even possible to get a perfect score on this mission?
I don't know. That's gonna explode.
Damn it, Michael, I'm a doctor, not a nerd. I like how the grenade does more to the tank than your rocket launcher did on the first one.
The targets are now on the move. I sent a predictive route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Mission failed. We'll go next time.
I keep clicking the wrong fucking button. Come on, horse.
Exactly.
Horse. Horsey, where you at, though?
Get out of there!
That thing's moving around so fast! Coming for you!
Guys,
we spotted a Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently, its cargo is something. Boss, why did you kill him?
Oops. I did something I wasn't supposed to. Apparently I wasn't supposed to kill the guy on the truck.
Mission failed.
This mission, we're back up for the guerrilla's offensive operation.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this mission later. I don't like this. How do I... This mission sucks. I'm gonna go do another one. It doesn't suck. It doesn't have a fucking time limit on it. I have a nickel. Wait, you guys want some music? Hold on, let me get some music off my...
No, it better be by Nirvana.
That's a weird way to say fucking Bon Jovi, but you know, whatever.
You say Bon Jovi?
Bon Jovi.
Okay.
Banjo.
Well, they don't even do a cover of The Madness of the World.
Disturbed?
Kids of America. I don't remember what one of the songs you had.
Let's go some Kids in America.
A man who's on the world.
Yo, more important than that, why do you have your mixtape just laying around?
Yeah, you wanna get my mixtape, son?
It better be pretty lit. It better sound
pretty, pretty fire, to be honest.
It better burn down my house.
Whoa. What is this? Okay, extract my luck.
Hey, nah.
Nigger figure.
You angel with broken wings right now. Okay, there we go.
Whoa.
Oh, I need to do my history shit. That's what I was doing. I also got a new wallet. It's the one. It's a pretty fire wallet. I'm gonna lie.
Oh, that's my mixtape.
If your mixtape protects all my valuable information, it has my GameStop Power Rewards card and my lid.
And it's pretty fire. Yeah. Spy this shit up, man. I don't wanna go out there.
Oh, this is gonna be AIDS. I have to go on November, I think, 4th. Get Call of Duty. Play Call of Duty as much as possible. November 18th. Go for the midnight Pokemon tournament. Play Pokemon. Balance my life around Pokemon and Call of Duty. Then forget that I actually go to school. They give me an F because I was out for more than 8 days or something. And then I become a professional student.
Bro, but how are you gonna get people to watch Pokemon on Call of Duty? Like, nobody does that.
Yeah. They call me a nobody. So it looks like it's gonna be my job to do that.
You wanted the box? I'm gonna pull out the box real quick.
Aw, yeah, my favorite. Wait, is it box A, B, or C?
Shut them up, son. C box. Fucking camel on it. Desert environment variant. This is a box. You can do it.
What happened to that
surprise,
station,
bitch?
Whatever happened in that place?
Look at that. It even says C box right there. C box.
After it like blew up and everything, what happened? Does it ever talk about it?
Well, basically, Snake was supposed to die.
Yeah.
And this is his replacement. Or a clone.
Wait, what?
This is his clone. Venom Snake. Or Punish Snake.
So this is before Metal Gear Solid 4?
Yes. 4 is the last one.
I just saw the part where you say surprise, bitch.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been
the target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Did you not do that with the bug? So where do you rank this among your favorite Metal Gear? I want to find a very, you know, appropriate word for this. I don't want to say game, you know. That's not what these aren't games. This is art.
Wait, where the fuck am I supposed to be going?
What's your favorite Metal Gear masterpiece?
Donkey Kong for the arcade.
Is it the one with the drums for the GameCube?
Yo, Donkey Konga.
Or whatever the fuck it was.
Yo, Donkey Konga, that's
the fuck
exactly
do you
what
know
it
the
is.
Name of it? That's AIDS.
Okay, I still have it.
Yo, hold up, real quick. If I send you a picture of it.
Me send a picture of it, or you send a picture?
I want it to be nighttime, so I'm gonna just smoke.
You can do it either way.
Smoke a quick.
Wait,
what is that?
I'm gonna get in trouble for being too loud. Going to get it in the garage. Dude, you know what I was playing the other day? I was playing a scratched version of Super Smash Bros. Melee.
It sounds like fun to me. Were you wave dancing? Wave dashing and L canceling?
It's not fun when you can't get past the open.
Enemy presence. The map has been prisoner as any caution.
Can you not look at the horse's ass, please?
Apparently I was
staring at it.
I did it by accident because I was trying to get a cigarette or a cigar. Apparently I'm not supposed to smoke a cigar because a bunch of prisoners die, so I'm gonna just not do that. I guess I'm gonna have to do this at daytime. AIDS, that is. I want it to be nighttime so it's easier to sneak around, but whatever. I don't see any other nigger faggots, but you know, you never know.
Shut the fuck up. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it into the station. Guys, I don't see any nigger faggots around. I'm just gonna come back home.
Where is your fucking faggots at? I see you, bitch. It's on that blade of grass. Well, I mean, I'll do everything I can see. If I get spotted, they can suck my balls.
You have a paper for Miss Allen that determines if you go to college or not. It's called nigger faggot.
What the fuck?
You start off nigger faggot with the phrase, "Dear nigger faggot, what are you, fucking gay?" And then you talk about how you don't like black people or Muslims, and how you... You talk about Bush, and then you talk about how, Johnny Rebel deserves an Emmy, not Taylor Swift. You miss the old Kanye. And, you just kinda go from there.
Okay, apparently I didn't hit this guy in the head, even though I clearly aimed him. Then I just missed like 50 times in a row with this penny. Wait, where's this truck at? Shit, die, fucker! It's over there.
Johnny Rebel comes up with a remix called If I Could Be a Nigger Faggot for a Day. He kills himself trying to be a nigger.
Wait, you think they'd notice a fucking cardboard box walking towards them?
Part of me wants to say no, part of me wants to say yes.
I never actually know Did the cardboard box ever actually work? Or did you like automatically get caught? Because it seems so stupid.
A lot of the times it didn't work. Oh, a lot of the times it did work. It depends on the situation, man, honestly.
If you're in a hallway, it will work. If you're in the fucking desert.
Are they not do they not see you lifting up prisoners?
No, they don't see that shit.
But then they see you open the box. That's honestly hilarious.
Oh, he has a fucking helmet on? Whatever, I'm shooting your fucking dick, whatever. Wait, what nigger fecka sees me? Where you at? It's your bitch ass. What the fuck? Can you not put your head over there? Put it right here. Hey, look, Braxton's on the line. Run, bitch, run! Wasn't there a little bitch over here I just fucking put down? Prisoner died. God fucking damn. Alright, you know what? Are they in here?
Probably are. The rap game doesn't stop there.
Gang. Fucking rat. No, it's a porcupine! Sonic! It's Hedgehog, actually. It's not a porcupine. Where the fuck did it go?
You're honestly retarded. You're honest.
No, wait for you. Wait till you see it. There's a fucking hedgehog just running across the fucking floor.
If it's brown, it's a hedgehog. If it's black, it's a
porcupine. I thought that was a rat. Come on, that was definitely a rat. What the
fuck is this shit? Nigger fag, what are you doing? It's my house.
Let me put the compost in.
God, who see? Shut the fuck up, you don't see me, you fucking wall. Shut the fuck up.
That's a fucking rat.
It's not a rat, you're retarded.
Okay, I'm gonna pause it when I see it.
Yeah, you know, I was gonna ignore that I just got spotted because some fucking nigger faggot saw me through a wall. But you know, whatever. Get your bitch ass up here.
It just looks like a fucking black ball, man.
That is not.
It's a little blurry, but the tail looks a little too short to be a rat. But the color.
I've sent the information to your map screen.
I took the time out of my day to pick that up.
Oh no. That's definitely it. You have to zoom in on it.
Yeah, let me share my screen so you can see what I see.
You just picked it up. Hello.
Well, you know what? I don't have a silencer anymore, so if I shoot anything, it's gonna be a lot of shit. So
I see a fucking piece of shit.
What's your quality settings at? Hey, out there, not in here.
Does this answer your question?
Hey!
Hey! 480.
Hello.
Hey. I just died. Ignore it. I just sat there while he shot me a bunch of times because I wanted to get a headshot.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Okay, so this time I gotta make sure a fucking wall doesn't see me.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hatte Palace.
Because apparently some nigger faggot has x-ray vision.
Don't you have x-ray vision?
I don't. I have night vision. And I also got a rush because apparently prisoners are dying just sitting there, so you know. Boop. I said boop. Boop. You don't see shit.
Probably take you two shots, hello?
Well, I mean, okay, first of all, this is the first pistol, so you know how shitty this is?
Pretty crappy.
It's not, but the accuracy on it's really bad. So even if I line it up right there, it's not gonna guarantee it.
He's coming too.
Why haven't Roger you that. Upgraded your pistol?
Because I'm like, I literally only have 5% of the game done.
Oh dang, never mind.
Better than that 3%.
Hey, bitch, you don't see me. I ignored that I totally didn't go for stealth, I don't even care. I'm just going straight for, let me get done with the mission. Because these fucking prisoners are gonna die. I don't hurt myself.
You, the reloading animation is ugly.
That's where I'm gonna shoot.
You gotta extract him.
I don't blame my testicles, I blame my face.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Goddamn, open the fucking door! What the fuck?
There was a guy in there. He went to... Oh, okay, back to normal. That quality scared me for a second there.
Hey, stop! Stop! Stop!
Ew, I can only do auto quality. Nasty.
Okay, I was fairly certain there was a prisoner in there earlier, but whatever. Here's one. So, get your bitch ass out. There. Wall. This fucking wall sees me again. Can't scan the files. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go on top of the hill and just eat my meat. So
I sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint the location.
Hide under the bed if you're real, man.
What?
Hide under the bed if you're real, man.
They know I'm there, so they're just gonna fucking sit there while I waste my time beating my meat under the bed. I'm gonna beat my meat on top of these rocks. And then, what I do is I can't smoke a cigar while they're on it. Any birds I can try to shoot? Nope. I suck. So, we really want to get them on where I can just shoot this in the air.
Look, all I'm saying is, do you know how many times I've hit under a bed while playing Metal Gear Solid?
Yeah, we'll see. The issue is this game is different, as in they're gonna keep fucking spawning. Like, you can take 50 of them out, guess what? More spawning.
It always worked like that, hello?
No, because there are limitations to the fucking console.
True. You're using your bionic arm, hello?
It's not like in Batman, where Batman has enhanced leg that can break.
Ew, night vision when it's daytime is fucking age, you can't see shit. Oh god. Yo, don't use night vision when it's daytime.
Hey, do the whole bridge shit with night vision.
If I turn at nighttime, yeah. After I smoked a cigar, but right now, I fuck that.
No, it's not the same.
That's too damn bad, because I can't see shit.
That's the point.
Can these nigger faggots stop looking for me? They're not gonna find me.
Nah, if you're a real man, just start shooting them randomly.
No, I don't wanna fuck. Kill anybody.
No, not that kind of shooting them. Hello?
That takes too long, and look at my fucking suppressor. It's almost gone. They'll notice me. I don't want to have to order another fucking suppressor. Looks like they're leaving anyways. see if they see this. How good of soldiers they really are. Surprise, bitch!
Nah, if I play Metal Gear 5, I'm going straight kill run. And I'm just running up everybody and shooting them. Like, I'm gonna run up on people so fast and just knife them.
You know you're bad at your job, but you don't fucking see this shit on the fucking book.
Calm down, man.
It looks so weird in
there. Why are you doing this with the bomb? It's coming over there.
Ah, shit.
No, remember, they can't see that, but they can see you through a wall.
Search complete.
Okay, I think they're... Do you see how many fucking... There's like fucking ants. There's so many of them. I need to get the fuck out of here. Okay. Now we're gonna smoke this fucking cigar.
Prisoner has died.
Where are the other prisoners at? They're dying.
Some will set shortly.
Alright, I don't know where these other prisoners that are at. They're just like straight up dying. But they just stopped. He's dying shit.
This is why you don't alert people. Hashtag the wall. Was there an explosion during the middle of that?
I'm talking about. That was a sandstorm.
Smoking the cigar. Oh, okay.
There's so many. You can't see. You literally. You know, like.
Why are you standing outside in the middle of a sandstorm?
You know, whenever I turned on the night vision during day and you couldn't see shit. Sandstorm's worse than that. All you see is fucking sand, and it covers up your fucking thing. You literally can't see shit.
I mean, they can't see you, nothing.
This nigger faggot really needs to see me.
Transport route complete.
Okay, your map information updated.
The map has been updated.
You know what's really cool? When you go over here, shut off their power supply and they're...
Yo, I'm tired of people seeing you through walls. That's all I'm gonna say. Nice running into a rock, just gonna say that.
I was trying to make it stop moving. I was just trying to check my freaking map.
Enemy presence detected.
Hello, who stops to check their map?
Because you can't move on the horse while checking your map.
That's the case.
Like if the game was just like this the whole time. Fucking weird ass night vision.
Why is Snake riding a horse anyways? This game's too large of a scale.
His dick horse.
That is not what he named it.
His name is D Horse, so yeah. It literally has a penis. So of course it has a
down.
Penis. Where is shit? Oh, wait. God damn it. Can't. Wait. We're about to run into a bunch of people. Stop. See, what you gotta do is you gotta get on this giant ass rock here.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeet. Okay. Realize there's a fucking tree in your way, so you just kill yourself. Just right here, that'd be nice. Yeah. There it is.
Man, I really want to sign up and get an application or even just do the online application for Food Giant, but like, it's so much work.
Oh, it's so much money I could be getting.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
See, these soldiers are stupid. They didn't hear me. Just, the that clearly shot him. That clearly shot him as well. That's some bullshit.
They have full body armor.
What is this? Okay, fuck this.
No, they're wearing full body armor, that's all I'm saying.
Okay, now that I shot them, let me restart. They really frustrated me.
Can you tell where the target is? You can look for more intel or just search the area. Your call.
Ooh.
What the fuck was that?
Yo, I gotta go pee. Be back in a second.
Enemy, please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Oh yeah.
Where are your friends? Spit it out.
Has been updated.
I gotta look up the entity of Evanescence.
He was a skinny boy.
The Oko supply outpost. Intel points to the target being somewhere inside. But that's a big outpost, and security's rock solid. We could use some more intel before going in.
Later, boy. She says, see you later, boy.
All this time I can't believe I couldn't see, kept in the dark, but you were there in front of me.
I've been sleeping a thousand years, it seems.
Got to open my eyes to everything.
Well, I thought I was a soul. Don't let me die here. Must be something more.
Bring it along.
Wake me up!
Wake me.
Are you looking at the lyrics?
I'm gonna put that whole verse. That whole verse.
Alright, so last time I dropped somebody from a ladder this high up, they died. And it was really disappointing. So we're gonna see if it happens again. Don't hit your head on the rock. Good luck.
I don't care about that fail to miss. I don't care about that fail to miss.
I thought you were gonna say I'm gonna fail Miss Allen, so I was about to be really sad.
He hit his head on the rock and now he is dead.
Now you have to restart the mission.
Nope. His fault, not mine. I told him not to hit his head. He hit his head. So, I probably should
restart. Why didn't you just climb down the ladder with him? Hello?
That takes way too much fucking time. So we're about to try this. It's not working, whatever. So there's supposed to be a truck that comes over here and picks you up, takes you somewhere else. Whatever.
Who sounded like they're in a wind tunnel real quick like?
Not me. Can you not have your head behind some fucking pallets of bullshit? So now we're restarting. Okay, this time I'll throw him away from the rocks.
Nigger faggy.
Can you tell where the target is? You can look for more intel or just search the area. Your call. Talk.
Supply drop complete.
Can you do a non-detection run in this game?
Yes.
Yeah. But do you know how long this shit takes? How much work this shit takes? A lot.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Especially when you got nigger faggots seeing you through walls.
I did it in Metal Gear Solid 3. It was actually just impossible.
Forgot that I,
And by impossible, I mean extremely hard.
Enemy prisoner detected. The map has been updated.
I also use the sniper most that I run.
I don't have a sniper yet. So, you know. Yeah. That's alright, as soon as I get quiet, I won't need a sniper. Okay, we're climbing down the ladder this time, because this fucker died.
Don't you get quiet pretty early in the game?
Mid-game. Apparently you can't climb down a ladder, so we just gotta jump that ship. Okay, we're going this way because last time,
you gotta extract him.
Great, for sure. Yeah, it was this way.
Alright, Daniel. Are you ready for this?
That container's filled with raw materials. Looks like they're using those colored bands on the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in.
Hey, Daniel, about what time do you get to work on the days you have school?
About 3:40. 3:45. If you go there, honestly, you could just spread the bus with me and then no one can drive us there.
I finished.
Why am I not connected to my Wi-Fi?
Everyone's gonna take too much right now.
Bro, you're just having fun with it, though. You're not trying hard, you're having fun.
Yeah, when you put Skater Boy in heavy message, I don't think you can glitch.
Like, that sounds like something I would do to get on Mr. Parker's nerves.
Subject on board.
Okay, Smite is done down here. I'm probably gonna play... I don't know what to play right now, because I'm really interested in this trade.
I'm about to be here signing job applications. As soon as I figure out what store is the one that is the one.
Wait, why are there three people watching?
One of them's probably me.
How come it wasn't like that earlier then?
Oh.
What if it's like Braxton or Sam or something?
It wouldn't be Braxton.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't know it's Solar.
Wii U Mario Kart 8 N64 Yoshi Valley 15.
Oh, yeah, no.
Toad Harbor 13 views. Justin Bieber Love Yourself Purpose the Movement 884 million views. Our City Locked Away featuring Adam Levine, 412 million. Terror Defeat, 14 views. My Problem with Roy, 12 views.
How does it have 12 views? Hello.
Bruh. There's another record somewhere. Another record, a mixtape. I gotta find it. It's playing Aha, Take On Me.
You have to find it.
Detected. The map has been updated.
There. That's the target. Badly wounded.
My phone hates me. I don't connect to the Wi-Fi.
We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid boss. Then carry the target to it.
Oh, I gotta carry this guy by chopper?
The map has been updated. I'll be gone.
Okay, let me find this thing, because apparently I gotta carry this. Gotta get this guy over there by chopper, which is AIDS. I can't just put a balloon up there. Okay, there's about to be some nigger faggot on top of this ladder, isn't there?
Clouds approaching.
Hey. Yeah, no, you need to start looking at chat.
Hold on, Bo, I'm in the game right now. Where the fuck is the radio at? I need to get that song.
I just finished off some ice cream.
Got it.
Tastes amazing. Hashtag tastes on me.
So many.
There we go. I'm connected. Let's go. Laying there.
Okay, so. First of all.
Why is there not a mixtape emoji? It's like you're not gonna make one.
Is this how I look at the chat? Hello, I look at the chat, hello?
Nah, I thought I was gonna do something cool, but there's nothing cool. The emojis are very limited, unlike Twitch.
Damn.
category gaming license, standard YouTube license.
Okay, that last one's what a mixtape looks like. That's a mixtape emoji.
Could you not?
It's Sam.
Here we go. Food Giant career opportunities.
Oh, yeah,
so, do you know what Food Giant is? Our Food Giant?
I don't know, but I'm just saying you need to hurry because Christina's quitting, and then so is like.
No, I'm literally about to go one out right now. That's why I'm asking you if you know which one it is. Because I have no idea which one it is. It.
We just got spotted. The target safety is your top priority. No, I'm fucked. Unless I can run fast enough. Which shadow is gonna happen? Giant ass legs, but what's it? They're yelling in some foreign language, it's scaring me. Pretty much.
No, let me check out my ammo to see some damage. When it's the dead of night and you hear somebody scream Tan Chong in the tree line, a player's beginning to play.
Hold on, I'm gonna send something in chat. All of y'all can ignore it because it's meant for me. Please ignore what I'm sending. Support helicopter.
Why did they take their time out of their day to draw a fucking asshole on the horse? And the freaking cock. What was it?
It has to be super realistic, please. Are you dumb?
No.
Like, why? Yeah, why would you put a horse in that?
Battlefleet Gothic Lance Claw.
I'm really gonna be this fucking.
Why isn't it working? Is this link screwed?
This helicopter needs to hurry this logo.
I think the link I got may be screwed.
Merci.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I might have accidentally said a screwed link in chat. Anyways. Back to what I was doing.
Merci.
That's the cancer.
What, you don't like frame? Exfiltrate the hot zone, boss. Okay, I gotta figure out where I was.
Oh, there's my dad!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Whew, at least you made it out in one piece.
Man, I got a C rank. I'm gonna go commit suicide. My bad, not suicide. That's my first C rank. That's AIDS.
The target you extracted, Malik, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground.
Hello.
Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him?
According to Malik,
somebody explained to him how to get a job.
Snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher's Strike Force XOF.
Cypher.
My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout.
Daniel, help me. I don't understand anything. I'm new to life. I'm new to life.
This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik,
someone's gonna have to teach you how to register and all that shit. And I was telling you, I'm gonna teach you how to register. You're gonna have to get on your fucking knees. Diamond
NGO doors. That asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet.
It's mainly because I don't understand any of the web bullying that I'm getting right now.
The NGO said they'll cover all expenses.
So I'm gonna just turn on some spooky scary skeletons that send Trevor down the spine of the Neanderthal version.
C rank. Ew, gross. These guys are really low ranked. Oh yeah, YouTube's not delayed like barely anything.
Side ops list updated.
A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the east. His name is Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew is Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this.
Wait, that zone sounds mounts.
Let's help Emmerich defect. At some point. Once he's here, we can sit down.
Did you see the new Sylvanas skin?
Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our
what new Sylvanas skin?
He's a captive.
I saw the design.
I may have to get that skin.
I saw the design art for that like 5 months ago.
It's so beautiful.
You know this shit takes place.
Why do I not own this?
Is that a penis?
Where? Hello?
That's a chode, legit. It's a chode. It's just the form. It has cancer slumped on it. This shit all takes place in Afghanistan. Anyways, a little early on that, but whatever.
You found it?
I got it a while back.
I think it's time to go to the space neon.
Commencing platform construction.
Oh my god, I should have put that in my thing.
Commencing platform construction.
The space jam. You should have put the space jam in.
I should have done fucking take
please
on you.
Specify a project.
Real.
And my lyrics do not use sound as a space jam.
Do 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 do. That would have been lit, not gonna lie.
On a jam, and welcome to the jam. Come on, let's
I don't know the rest of the song. Take away. Is it okay? I don't know this part.
Hey, how are you?
Take on.
Alright, no, it sucks. I don't think there's a grenade launcher that freaking just stuns people and doesn't kill them. Pretty cool though.
God dang it, I was watching garbage. Like, actually just garbage.
Oh, there's a bunch of other freaking cardboard boxes I can get. For a limited time, suppresses hand tremors when aiming with a weapon. I'm able to go to the hospital. I'm gonna go to the hospital. You know, where you first start off the mission. You first start off the game, my bad. See what's popping there, you know. So you guys can see the awesome opening cutscene.
Can you hear me?
Kung Fu Mantis versus Jumping Spider.
Are you having difficulty speaking?
Jumping spiders
are
scary.
Can you move your head?
They can jump 10 feet.
Just nod if you can hear me.
Don't tell me that.
When you try to run away, it'll jump on you and you can't escape it. Unless it misses, which they rarely don't since we're really big compared to them. And I think some versions of jumping spiders are poisonous. I mean venomous.
Please follow my instructions.
I tried looking up Faggy, it wouldn't let me.
Why am I watching
him? How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name?
Nigger faggot.
When were you born? Can you recall?
Why do I find this interesting?
Yeah, already got this shit.
Okay.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic.
Oh, you know
I'm gonna
fucking panic.
You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know.
A boner.
You would like to know how long?
Just a random, like, little...
I'm afraid it's been...
Whatever.
9 years.
Damn it! Well, I haven't nutted in 9 years.
Nasakoma!
I miss Pokemon. Sonny.
Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Orisame. Try not to panic.
Type nut.
You'll be alright.
How do you feel?
So like shit. Happy to see me? Hell yeah, you
It's been 1 week since you came too. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alive. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull.
Oh, it's like I got a boner in my head.
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex.
Cerebral cortex.
We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
A brain tumor?
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later.
Yo, there's supposed to be another arm right there, Holmes.
But please look.
Yo, what are you trying to do? Jerk me off?
It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
No, so come
on. Hey, come on.
Try to calm down. Calm down. Please. Calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down.
Type no.
Yes.
I went type not.
Wait, what did you say? Look at that ass, dude.
I think I'm gonna put your stream. No.
Nah, you're about to miss quiet, dude.
I was gonna say I was gonna put your stream on my phone, but then I wouldn't be able to hear you guys talk.
You should be dead, but you are not.
Because I'm
the wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately.
I already got my appearance altered.
Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive.
Should I make myself black?
It's a wide open world. We got a real so jam there's something going now. Welcome to the Space Jam. It's a jam. It's with the Space Jam. Alright.
Should I make myself black?
If it feels like.
I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however.
The Space Jam. Alright.
I should have already had my appearance changed, as far as I know. Wait, can you change?
It hurts.
Oh, hell.
Dude, that almost looks like you.
You need to call no hoss.
Oh, wait, you're making a fucking black? How would that even fucking work? Would that have to take all your skin off? Or
I don't know. They're painting it.
Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandits
to make you lighter, for they're bleaching protection, your skin, I know
to
that.
Hide you from those who want you dead.
Alright, you see that shit? Where are they? What are the fucking
today,
door?
Your name that's my nigga. Is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name. Your past.
Hey. Hey, Haas. Don't want to alarm you.
How many bleach works? Hold on, I just realized what you said.
Really don't want to alarm you, but you're about to die. Yeah, it's cool and all. I'll squat up, but like, you're about to die.
This is you, as you've lived until this day.
Nip slip.
Tomorrow.
Wait, that's not right. I'm shaking my head, but the freaking thing
that person just died.
My head's clearly not shaking. Your mirror is faulty, sir. There is something happening with your mirror. Oh, she's just gonna throw it. Okay, whatever. Rude.
You're so cheated.
What do you mean? Look at that.
Not yet. The patient and the next bed.
Can you start looking in front of the mirror?
Of course. Consider it done.
Are you choking with the force?
You call balls.
Just the fuck up. He's that rude.
Yes, he is. He fucking threw the mirror down. So do you not want to go out or what? Really need to come through.
That ass.
The hardest of Yeats. Got. Got him.
Fuck up. He doesn't like me.
Are you okay?
Ew, what is this guy? What the hell?
The guy who just jumped on her?
Hey, won't we give a spoiler to who that guy is?
Damn it.
She's so strong.
Trying to make out? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like it rough, I see. Whispering my...
He just starts throwing random crap at her.
Hey, my mixtape though!
Wait, why is he dead? I like you. Can you shut the fuck up? Listen to me.
Okay, have time to go.
How'd she even get on fire?
Your boy over to the left, a little more fire.
Ew, is this guy like God or something? You just like, ew.
You guys want a spoiler as to who the guy with the fucking shit all over his face is?
Is that the guy with the blonde hair?
No, you want to know who
that
guy is?
Is the guy with the hair?
Been watching over you for 9 years.
You wanna know who it is?
It's the bad guy, right?
He just named a bunch of different ocelots. He actually just named a different bunch of ocelots.
No. Bad news? He's not a bad guy. He's actually the opposite of a bad guy. On your feet,
soldier. The whole place. He's your bot.
Do you wanna know who it is?
Is it his left arm stronger than his right arm?
No, you don't know who it is. I'm just asking you, wanna know who it is? Yes or no?
Oh no. And then that's his right arm, by the way.
No, his left arm. I'm talking about his left arm right now.
Michael, you're right. Michael, you wanna know who it is?
Come on!
Who is it?
It's actual Snake. See, you know how I'm playing as a clone, right? And that's the actual one.
Yeah.
So,
okay.
And why did the character alive? Is it so they could live his life without being threatened?
Yeah, because basically they have a bunch of whole government bullshit trying to kill them.
Yeah, so he wants the clone alive, Greg.
Yeah, he wants the clone alive. There's like, so we're getting out of stuff.
Okay, there's a lot of storyline you're missing, Nori. Just go watch the first 5 games.
Go watch the first. That's gay.
Go watch the first whole series.
Yeah, exactly.
I played the prequel. I saw the base blow up. Let's take the stairs. I saw the girl kill herself.
All I'm saying is Naked Snake is the best snake.
Oh, so we're talking about Raiden.
Raiden is not related to Snake. Raiden sucks at this. This shit out of here.
But he was pretty cool though.
He was naked for like 20 minutes.
Oh, and I know you liked every minute of it. Alright,
I like 19 and 15 like that.
Crawling in my skin! Oh yeah, you turned on that volume.
You know what's the most disappointing, one of the most disappointing games I've ever gotten?
What was that?
PlayStation All-Stars.
Of course it is. Hello, are you dumb? Of course it is.
No, I was expecting a lot more from it. Ooh, another one was more than that. Garbage. I regret getting the season pass.
Alright, well, here's where about a bunch of shit about to go down, so, you know. Better be a real nigga, because, you know. About to see some shit that you ain't gonna ever see again in your life.
Okay, Captain Hook.
Easy. Okay. Then you come out with fucking
jokes.
Why are
you just crawling on a bench?
Crawling in my skin.
You. All that trash is on you, yo.
I'm Psycho Mantis. Bitches. Sagey as fuck. Something's coming. Michael, you play Metal Gear Solid 3, right? Well, then you'll know this guy.
Oh, his ass crack? I didn't want to know that.
Yeah, you wanted to know that.
There's a Zenkov skin based off of this character.
I'm talking about the guy that comes out the fucking elevator.
God dang it.
So, isn't this the guy where you have to put it into the player 2 slot?
Oh, that's Psycho Mantis from Metal Gear, whatever the fuck it's from.
Ooh, look, it's flying!
Now you're dead.
He's doing for you.
My big stick, no!
All I wanted was 3 things.
So many people are on fire, Jesus.
He's on fire!
No homo. You better fucking say it to touch me like that.
Is that Ghost Rider?
Sure.
I'm pretty sure Psycho Mantis was from the wind, by the way. First Metal Gear. You can do this.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the fire. I didn't know that guy was your big team.
Fire is the fire guy is Vulcan from Metal Gear Solid 3.
No, it's not. You just said that's
right. There's no way. Yes, that is not vulgar.
Yeah, he died, and he was like, hated Snake so much that he wanted to get revenge. And Psycho Mantis fueled that revenge and turned it into whatever the fuck he is now.
Yeah. This is two of my favorite villains of the Metal Gear Solid franchise.
If you'll notice, like, if you look at him closely, you'll see a bunch of, like, bullshit.
Rocking it right now.
Okay. Good. Makes sense. You don't need to hear.
I don't like how I said pussy, and Mr. Parker got mad at me, but then Michael comes over here saying it's your boy Skinny Penis, and he doesn't get in trouble at all.
Because he's just saying his name. You're saying something that's quite offensive.
Did you bribe Mr. Parker? Because I don't understand why he doesn't say shit. Michael,
do you know why? It's always good to try and no.
It's AIDS.
Over there.
It's because he knows I'm a god. Oh,
he knows you're skinny, Peter. I'm looking at your arm and it's broken, and I'm thinking, dude, if it was skinnier, it'd be my skinny.
Let's go.
It's your boy, Skinny Arm.
This way, hurry.
Well, my back's so shiny, though.
Keep your head.
It's your boy, Shiny Back. Kiss already.
Yo, we should play some Mario Kart sometime.
Who did I used to play? I honestly don't remember.
It's all about Koopa Troopa.
No, it's Yoshi. We play Yoshi up in here.
No, it wasn't,
He didn't say no homo, so I had to shoot him.
It was Captain Price.
Mission failed. We'll get him next on.
This just seems like a really irritating scene.
What, you mean seeing someone right in front of you getting shot? Yo, that hair, dude.
You know, even better than that, even better than that, you could always play the tunnel scene where you just slam the X button for like 10 minutes.
Why is there always guys just jumping on people that's so ape?
Those pussy hands. Same for you, Hoss. Pussy hands.
I'm gonna go look for some water.
Wait. So, am I looking at Mantis or Vulgan right now?
Right now, you're looking at a random soldier killing somebody.
Got you.
I was like, I don't see psychic powers or flames. I'm confused.
If anything, that'd be that fucking that crazy astronaut. You remember the crazy astronaut guy from Metal Gear Solid 3?
Did you see how he goes with the gun? Did he always touch the ground?
Yo, get off my dick, Holmes. You didn't say no homo. Well, you're gonna have to die today, so get used to it. Oh wait, you have to get used to it because you're dead. Why are you gonna shoot him in the back four times instead of just shooting him in the head once and then they get it?
You don't have a gun right now, mate.
I don't.
Though I'm surprised Snake didn't crawl under that bed, CQC the crap out of that man.
Well, see, the issue is, this man is, not here. He's in another room. And the one I'm playing right now is very injured. He hadn't noticed by, the whole
thing. See, this is why you don't grab another man's leg.
Hey, there. Gang, gang,
gang, gang. Like, he could have just gotten snake.
Hey, you guys okay?
You know, does Liquid Snake not know CQC at this point?
Liquid Snake? Who cares about Liquid Snake?
Kinda mean.
Run, bitch, run!
Well, there's like what, 7 different snakes?
Actually, which is there over actually like 2 or 3 50 people? Different snakes around the world. You have the King Cobra, the other simple guarded snake.
Wow, Nori thinks he's hilarious.
Okay.
Are you guys able to see me pull up shift up? You're about to see in a couple seconds. So.
Wait, okay, hold on, maybe. We'll see in a couple of seconds.
Move, let's go.
Somebody just got shot up. Bro, dash.
Glad I wasn't your sorry ass going upstairs instead of downstairs.
I know I'm hilarious.
Not push me, you little fucking bitch.
Yeah, we don't see you pull up shift tab.
Walk that.
I'm a Grigola. Come on.
You know, how old is Snake at this point? Wouldn't he be just be insanely old?
He's like 30.
That doesn't sound right.
This is not where he's like that old.
What's happening out there?
I mean, if you want to go to fucking like
we'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
4, he's like old as shit.
Because one of the things
dude,
about snake clones age rapidly, so like we can assume 10 years from now, both of them look like old men.
No, this clone's not the okay. So that's where you're wrong, though, Hoss. The reason Snake aged rapidly is because he had fucking viruses. This one does not have the virus inside of him, so he's not going to age rapidly. Why is it showing me zoomed in on his ass crack? What do we do to you? Come on! Yo, I was just trying to get some people.
I need all of these things down. They're all getting confused in my mind.
This story is very long and complex. That's basically all I gotta say. Like, why does he have to show me zoomed in his ass? It keeps doing it too, I swear.
Fan service?
Fan, okay, cool. No.
Fan service coming through. Bro, this is where you hide under the table and play dead.
That's later on.
Hide behind the curtains.
God damn it, go back in there.
Again, why is Snake just not taking their guns? Like, give me a good reason. Like, how many times has Snake CQC'd somebody like that?
Take too long. Too much effort. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Have fun.
Oh yeah, they're just going through each of those little... They just skipped like six of them.
Yo. Them Tims, though.
Shut the fuck up.
Anything?
Negative. Came in here, keep looking.
Shut the fuck up, this team.
This way. This way. We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Ew, why is it? Ew, why they go into so much detail and drawing his fucking ass?
It's art, mate. Art.
Oh, we played it.
Okay, I'm just gonna watch your stream from my phone, and if I'm not talking, or if I don't hear what you guys say, you know why. And I'm just gonna probably play the new game mode on Smite.
Wait, that big come out?
Don't piss yourself, Hans.
Ew. Ew. Bro, you can't tell me they wouldn't just miss two of the people when shooting.
Oh. It's your boy, Skinny Pete. That's what he said whenever he came up. He was like, it's your boy.
Grenade the fire guy, you're right, it makes a lot of sense.
Damn it! Coming! Move!
used.
No, that's a good design.
You're gay.
Alright, fix his hold leg on. Real quick, Holmes.
We better stop and treat that itch.
Beast!
See, that's how you know a snake is intelligent.
How does breaking it even more go away? Yes.
Nah, he was resocketing it.
I don't know, Hans. I don't remember it making a breaking sound when you resocket something or you realign your shoulder.
Yeast.
Do me a favor and look it up online and see what happens.
I see the arm make the motion. I don't actually hear it just go.
I'm pretty sure you,
Really? Do you think I'm ready?
Why is there a giant blood trail?
It's your boy Skinny Penis. He was doing some work.
Oh, the gun Snake just used was not a type of gun that has a creeping thingy in it.
No, it was a legit gun.
And then before
my you hear the boy Volgan.
Before you hear DMX and the tank just kills you.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Is this like a second tutorial or something?
Maybe.
Like, you're literally getting tutorial messages right now.
This is the only tutorial.
Oh, so you restarted the game?
No, you can go back to chapters that you already completed. I just felt like doing this one. Okay. This is literally the beginning of the game right here. If you didn't notice me customizing my character and stuff.
Snake's such a cool guy.
He's such a cool guy. See how nerdy
he is. Look at that, man. See, you can throw magazines. And be useful.
I know they're useful. Not gonna throw it at a fucking tank, though. That's fire.
No, you'll get the attention of the tank right off of you.
Dude, but, oh look, a magazine.
Penalty for killing people in the tutorial?
No, because that doesn't make any sense because you're forced to kill them. Otherwise, you literally would not be able to get it.
I know in Snake Eater, the only things that you had to kill were the full moon. I'm pretty sure. Oh, and Big Boss. Full game, Big Boss.
It's your boy, Skinny Beans.
Now, am I about to see Psycho Mantis?
Where did you see him?
No, I just saw him.
I guess not. Maybe I should throw a magazine at him.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's the way he died. Why wouldn't it work?
You got a point.
Fuck your shit up. Yeast infection.
Picks up a bunch of bullets, starts firing at you with his powers.
Go, go, go!
Yagi!
It's a specialty, you know? Firing bullets without ever, you know, picking up a gun.
Of course. Why they hold the gun like that, though? Uh-oh. It's my specialty. Today's bitch.
So all I'm gonna say is Diamond Dogs is not as cool as Foxhound.
Foxhound died, so Diamond Dogs is dead.
Yeah, true. My point will not be I made that. Bro, these people think they're black.
Oh my god, yeah, bro.
So, yeah, just run over those creatures. Yeah, good luck with that, hope you have fun. But, yeah.
What, do you like the long loads? Bro pulls in a tank against Vulcan.
Warriors.
Bro, that tank drove off so fast.
He was like, nope.
Nope, it came back. Woo.
Woo.
That tank is about to flip on, you want to start
it out. Has.
Ah, bitch! Ah, I'm out of ammo! Stop! Get it.
It makes me feel like I own a wallet.
Bruh. My wallet. Plain black, and it has been for the longest time.
It's a trifold.
Mine's trifold.
Mine's trifold.
You know, if you saw guns not working on somebody, why would you use
the ambulance?
Die, you.
The ambulance came out of nowhere. It's RKO Hospital. How do we go?
That was Michael when he's driving. You're about to see Michael driving.
Bro, if this man doesn't turn on the lady, so why are you resisting? He's doing it right. Wait, are they in Britain?
They're in Afghanistan. Just kidding.
I hate
it. I mean, they're on the right side of the car instead of the left side, so.
They are in Britain, you fucker. You didn't see the flag floating in the hospital?
That was right.
And dies!
I'm pretty sure that's not me driving.
Oh no, yeah, you're right. This is you driving.
What the fuck is this guy on the window?
Yeah, I don't even know. I'll see you whenever.
No,
you
guys. More importantly, why is Snake just kind of sitting there?
Oh, you're about to see him doing something else later.
Why is there a missile?
Raise the roof, he said.
I still don't see no windshield wipers coming up. Wait, there were windshield wipers! Holy crap! There were windshield wipers going when they crashed.
Floorless. No, that's me. It's your boy. Skinny penis.
Doesn't know how to fucking drive. I still don't like how it's Metal Gear bigger.
Yo, look at this giant ass well though. Watch it.
Guy.
Metal Gear,
nigga. Guy.
Looks like Omen is running on that too. can't say no homo. This burger's full.
When your best friend comes in your ass and neither you said no homo in the past 20 minutes.
Hurry!
When your homie's done sucking you off and you ain't gonna say no homo.
Hang on!
When you're trying to get with your girl but you forgot to say no homo.
Watch our backs! Shoot him!
Is that a fucking whale?
Yeah. Fire whale, bitch.
Hey look, it's at the reload the stream.
Nah, that's a lizard. Yeah. That's a lizard with a hoodie. And the average person wasn't expecting this to be this crazy. Oh, hey, look at that nigger.
Oh, this reminds me of like some KKK shit. They're chasing them down. Fucking horse. They're gonna fucking burn them.
Yeah, we can talk about this in the downtime. What's a Metal Gear nigger?
A Metal Gear has a lot of historical piece in it.
Yeah, like, fuck it.
Most of the history of it is fucking the Cold War.
Like,
I'm saying most of this takes place during the Cold War.
That's true.
Watch for an opening!
Most of it takes place on a hard
point. Pretty much.
Ah, damn it, man. Only in this game. Only in this game.
Did you get him?
Well, that's because this game is a lot bigger than the other ones.
We shook him off!
You can't just walk around everywhere.
Yep, the other ones are iron too. That's true. Why would I want to walk around everywhere?
Fuck! Wait, mom!
Look, all I'm saying is being inside of this thing is so weird. You're the high captain. Inside of a building is so much better.
I don't know, I'm
you know, close quarters contact.
I hear.
Why are you fighting Volgan on a fire horse?
The real question is, why isn't he flying if the horse has wings?
Hey, you don't question these things.
Wait, it's a unicorn, it has a horn.
No, it has
Volgan. That's how you know Volgan's gay too.
Okay, well this unicorn, yeah, see there are the wings again.
What rank am I gonna get? S rank! Suck my balls! That's best.
Yeah, I eat fireproof horses before they make bulletproof dogs.
I'm gonna skip this shit. It's just basically a horse getting out of the water.
Hey, what's the name of the bulletproof dog? Like, what do they name it? Like, what's its name?
I don't know. It's just the bulletproof Rick. Dog.
Cause that's what I'm gonna name Dangmo.
Dangmo, the bulletproof dog.
Type nut.
Shut the fuck up.
My type nut is gonna. Named, Daniel.
What? Whoa. this for now.
Chapter 1, Evanescence.
Okay.